wondering where do I belong?
Man, well, I want. This is called Elvis Went to Hollywood.
I'm afraid I
too late to put up a fight.
Another song from Somewhere Under Wonderland. This is called Dislocation. from the afterglow. Dodo bird with polio. Me, I know, I know, I know, I know. I'm playing with a rock and roll band on the subway. It keeps me far away from the gamma rays. We live between the boom, boom, crash, the fade away, I know. Oh, come on, wake up the congregation. We will see the light tonight. The spark, the flash, the bang, the bite. I know, I know, I know, I know, no, 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 no. I'm Red Sun and the radio. I stream on my TV. Dislocation. I am colorblind. Coffee black and egg white. Pull me out from inside. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am. Taffy stuck and tongue-tied. Stutter shuck and uptight. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am fine. I am covered in skin. One guest coming. Pull me out from inside.
I am fine. Thank you very much. I was hanging out at my house before we came here tonight. No, this is not about her. And I got all my shirts together and I put them in a bag. And then I got my pants and I was like, oh, there's a mustard stain, fuck it. And I went to the bathroom and I just kind of scrubbed it off because, I mean, it's no big deal, really. And I put that in the bag. It got up and walked away. And then I put my shoes in the bag and some socks, and I came here. You know, we did a sound check, all the normal shit we do. And then I started warming up, and it was just a little while ago. Because I was going to, you know, well, come down here and do this shit. And there were no pants. I didn't see the part where they left. But they left. I mean, it's not like I forgot them. That would be stupid. So I just figured they left. Luckily, I don't live very far from here. So when my tour manager was able to get to my house and back in about 15 minutes.
What you can glean from this story is that he did the sound check with no pants on.
Rock and roll was a life lived on the fringes, which in this case means without pants. The weird thing was that I didn't notice it till right before the show. I bet most of you would have noticed missing pants way sooner than that. But that's beside the point, really. Here's my friend Charlie.
Start tearing the old man down, run past the heather and down to the old road. Start turning the grain into the ground, rolling a new leaf over. In the middle of the night, there's an old man running around in the gathered rain. Oh, Mr. F, you're gonna walk on water. Hey, could you drop a line my way? It's the heart that matters more. I think you better turn your ticket in. Hey, man, damn, won't you get your money back at the door? Will you start threading a needle? Brush past the shuttle, slides through the cold room. Turn the wall across the wire and roll a new light over. There's an old man threading his toes through a bucket of rain. But mister, if you're gonna walk on water, you know you're gonna walk all over me. Omaha, get it right to the heart of matters. I think you better turn your ticket in. Hey man, damn, would you get your money back? We start running the planter down, drop past the color, come up through the sun. Turn the girl into the ground, roll a new love over. In the middle of the day, there's a young man rolling around in the earth and rain. Oh, mister, if you're gonna walk on water, you know you're Omaha. It's somewhere in the middle of America. Get right to the heart of matters. It's the heart that matters more. Hey, just get your money back at the door. Yeah. Hey, Omaha, it's Sunday morning, and I am coming home. Well, this is a rather silly song. It's about a big fucker who can't decide the kind of pool he wants to live in. It's called Earthquake Driver. Born again, little north of Disneyland, somewhere under Wonderland in Hollywood. But then I had to go skipping and diving and bouncing back to New York City, straight to the heart of America, where all the wild things grow. I wanna be an earthquake driver. I wanna be an aquarium diver. I just don't wanna go home. Now me, I live alone, but I'm hungry for connection. I just struggle with affection till the water calls me home. Down into the ocean among millions of other lonely people, drowning among the only people we are ever gonna know. I wanna be an earthquake driver. I wanna be an aquarium diver. I just don't wanna go home. Like me, just sleeping.
Shut it down.
I think this is really my favorite Counting Crows song. No, it's not Mrs. Potter. You have to just wait. If that was my favorite, well, we'd play it. I do like that song, though. But when we used to play this every night, and I really liked that. And we haven't been playing it because this other song took its place in the set. And we can't get the other one out of there. So we don't play this as much. But there was no fucking way I was coming home and not playing this song tonight. It's called Washington Square.
Locked up my bedroom and I walked out into the air. When nothing I needed was left there behind me, I walked out through the shadow of Washington Square. I wander the highway from Dublin to Berkeley, and I heard the songbird of Ballyporeen. Oh, and I love, I love, I love like a fountain, and it left me with nothing. Memories of walking through Washington Square. Now I live in the shadow. All the lights are electric, and time is a number that rests on a wall. Nobody knows me, my friends, and my family. Oh, it's far from this city and Washington Square. Come on, Charlie. pours the wine. He brings a case, carries them all through. I said, you know what I know about the bedroom boys, undercover Russians in a pink Rolls Royce. They bang the drum, she sets the beat. They carry American taste. Says spaceman, scarecrow, peep show, freak show. Wish you wouldn't go. I got the arm to reach you. I am a scarecrow. We play survivors to spy, scarecrow and I, out across the darkness where the bomber jets fly, singing spaceman, smoke show, scarecrow, Geronimo. Wish you wouldn't go, I got the arms to reach you, I am a scarecrow. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, guess you ought to know, I got the hands to teach you, I am a scarecrow. Snowman freak show.
This is the first song we wrote for the new album. And it's called God of Ocean Tide. Close the door on a short night. Lift the lid on daylight. 6:09 West Tennessee time. And I buy all my days at the same place where the girl sells her nights to God of Ocean Tide. All night long, writing poems to California, melodies of failure, and the people I have thrown away. Meanwhile, somewhere west of Carolina, in a congregation of strangers, we are digging holes to China, and we pray to our reflection in the water. When it rises, I said, headlights pin the highway down. Jesus spins the world round, and I'll spend all my tomorrows coming down. Goodbye all my days. I know I said I never loved you, but I might just try again tonight. Truck stops and river guides, gas stations up across, following a ghost. I pray the water wash away the memories and the cost. And carry me south to the sea, along with your memories of me. We are born in the water, and I will return to thee. Color. Birthday cakes, candle wax on paper plates. Breathe the water, oh, hush by. God's of water, God's of rain, cover up the sun again. We are crossing Mississippi line, and I try all my day to love you just the way you hoped I might. I'm leaving here tonight. I can't remember yesterday. I tried, if I said I could, I lied. Thank you. She says, man, come on, come on, take a shot. There's a girl on a car in the parking lot. She says, man, you should try to take a shot. Can you see my walls are crumbling? And she looks up at the building. She says, hey, I'm thinking of you. She says, she's Marella. We're all sick and fucking tired of something. mama knows you're gone. My daddy thinks I'm home alone. But I wanna run away with you. Well, come outside, she said. Come outside, she said. Say goodbye, she said. Come outside and say. It was a calm 3 a.m. at JFK. Guess you stayed cause you wanted to stay. And we went from zero to everything, all in a day. And then Kennedy took you away. I thought of a short road that was keeping you on. And the mornings that make up the life too. Sit on a swing, talk with a girl. She tells you she wanted to kiss you. And you know the worst part of a good day is hearing yourself say goodbye to one more possibility day. It goes on and on. I go west, but your weather has changed. Scared that you mistake it for strange. When you want me to leave, then you start to believe I should stay. But I gotta get out of LA. It seems like the short days are over, cause you just don't sleep in the daylight. So I don't sit up nights, lie on my back on top of a hill, and your body is breaking the sky. It's just shaking, and the worst part of a good day is hearing it slipping away. Just one more possibility day, it is gone. We were waiting for winter this year, but you came and it never appeared. Me and you, we know too many reasons for people and seasons that pass like they weren't even here. Now living in smiles is better, you say. But we carry the burdens of all of our days. So I'm scared that you'll leave. You're scared that I'll stay. It's an impossibility day. And we only saw half the ballet. I said good night, goodbye. It seems like a good thing, so you know it's a good lie. You can run out of choices, still hear a voice in your head when you're lying in bed. And it says that the best part of a bad day is knowing it's okay. The color of everything changes, the sky rearranges its shape. Your smile doesn't fade. Phone call, one bad decision we made. And the worst part of a good day is the one thing you don't say. And you don't know how, but you wish there was some way. So you pull down the shades and you shut out the light. Somehow we mixed up goodbye and goodnight. And the one thing you won't say is everyone knows possibility days are impossible. It just feels wrong. So wrong. Still you're gone, long gone. When we were writing these songs, I wasn't sure about a lot of them when we started. And then I'd get all this response from Dan or Emmy or Millard, and then I'd get excited about them, and we'd finish them. And we'd email them to the rest of the guys, and everyone was like, wow, those are fucking great. That's really great. Everybody really loved them. And then it got to the last song we wrote, and I was just really fucking excited about it. I just thought it was so fucking cool. And I sent it to everybody, and they're like, I don't know, maybe it just needs a chorus or something. It's kind of, I mean, meat could be good. And I was like, no, you guys, I got this great idea. Anyways. And we went to record it, and everyone was back to like, oh, I fucking love this, man. And it's kind of been my favorite song to play off the new record. Because we really like, it's not a complicated song. It just doesn't make any fucking sense. When I wrote it, I was really excited because we started off our whole career with this song where it's like, step out the front door like a ghost into the fog. You know, this guy walks out the front door of his house. And then he ventures off into the rest of his life. And I purposely used the same words at the beginning of this song, which is about a guy who walks out the front door of his house and he can't remember what the fuck he was thinking of doing, so he goes back inside. And then the rest of the song, it might just be in his imagination because it really doesn't make any sense if it's not. But it's very paralleled around here. It's just in those days I was on my way out the door and I had places to go, and these days I'm on, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. But somehow you still manage to plant the seeds that make a difference. This is called John Appleseed's Lament. Stepped out the door to New York City. My hair was barely dry. I could not remember where I was going, so I went back inside. Nothing happening in the elevator. Nothing happening on the plane.
with what you put me through.
Like this particular area of the stage is drenched in Nicorette and whiskey, or frustration and disappointment. I can never get this straight. Maybe it's disappointment at first. I don't know. This is a song about getting run over by a car. It's not really, but my friend got run over by a car, and then I hung out in the hospital with her a bunch. I'm sure there's something more meaningful I could say, but I can't think of what it is.
A long December, and there's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last. The last thing that you said is you were leaving, but now the days go by so fast. It's one more day up in the canyons, and it's one more night in Hollywood. If you think that I could be forgiven, wish you would. Na 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 na, yeah. The smell of hospitals in winter, and the feeling that it is all a lot of oysters but no pearl. And all at once, you look across crowded room, see the way that light attaches to the girl. And it's one more day up in the canyons. Come on, Dan. And it's one more night in Hollywood. You should come. I drove up to Hillside Manor sometime after 2 a.m. And we talked a little while about the years.
makes you laugh a little slower, makes you talk a little lower about the thing you could not show her. And it's been a long December. There's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than last. Can't remember all the times I tried to tell myself to hold on to these moments as they pass. So, what are you doing down there?
Dan said I couldn't stand.
Do you want to come back up or do you want to stay down there? I mean, I can wait. You want to come back? Okay. You know, he doesn't know everything. So this is your fault. This is on you. That is true. Okay, well. Oh, sorry. You're here, aren't you? Sorry, we were talking about musical shit. It's very complicated. Where the fuck was I? Oh, yeah, no, that's not where we were, is it? Yeah. You're right. And it's one more day. Well, this is going nowhere good right now. And it's one more day up in the canyons. And it's one more night in Hollywood. Oh man, it's been so long since I seen the ocean. And well, I guess I should. All right. Where the fuck was I? In the 1930s and 40s, Pedro Gonzalez left San Antonio, Texas, and headed west to California. He was a comedian and a dancer and a singer, and he wound up on Groucho Marx's show. He stole the show. And then he ended up in John Wayne movies for the rest of his life, and he raised my friend Clifton. And in 1993, we left California and drove across the country. Landed here. Nothing changes. This is called Cover Up the Sun. Colorado passes by like writing on a wall, heading eastward down to New Orleans, dipping into Texas. The stars are fading out, but there's still a lot of country in between. When I left California, I was 29 years old. The world just spun me around. Now I watch Louisiana scroll across the window pane, and I face in the direction I am bound. Cover up the sun. Make that water come and wash me. King of Cats, we sat down in the row. Pedro said, boys, we're three of a kind. He said, I sat with river rats and hung my hat with diplomats. Had four brothers once upon a time. He said they toured the country far away from the Rio Grande, but the road just wore them down. So they bought a house beside a lake outside of New Orleans, and they speared in the direction of the escalating sound. Cover up the sun. Indecipherable is talking to a wall. Back in New York City, she's a queen. We'll resurrect her genuflex. She saves the one she can't protect. Keeps the chapel Princip not Sistine. She drinks absinthe mixed with kerosene to keep herself upright. But the world still brings her down. If you can't keep your shit together, God is on your side. What chance do you have when he's not around? Cover up the sun. Make that water run. Let the river come and wash me away. People of the Mardi Gras in their Tuesday best, waiting for the South to rise again. Children of Geronimo grieving for the West, feather dressed and marching the refrain. On in the dark of Armstrong Park, the marching bands ascend, but they never make a sound. Just a quiet prayer for Congo Square, a silent conversation there, with a night to rest our eyes in. We just look to the horizon for a change. Cover up the sun.
Candy, you'll remember it again.
lover off to China, and you wait for her to call. Put your girl up on a pedestal, and you wait for her to call. Put my summers back in a letter, and I just hide it from the world. All your regrets you can't forget, somehow pressed upon a picture in the face of such an ordinary girl. And when you sleep, you find your mother in the night, but she fades out of sight. So there isn't any sweetness in the dreaming. And when you wake, the morning showers you with light. It makes you feel alright, but it's just the same hard candy you'll remember. Somebody scream, all of Jim Jeffries' dreams explode into a black fist, he falls to the floor. He stares up at the sky, he may wish he knew why, but you can't go back there no more. You just sound so crazy, we all heard that song before. Tomorrow's the name they changed from yesterday to blame, when the train just don't stop here anymore. Got sorry eyed on the kosher ride, and he said, man, I should break from the world outside. These days my life just just careens through a pinball machine. I can do so much better, but I can't get off the tilt. Here's a photograph on a TV, black and white, and he says something to you. Jack Johnson straddling Reno, Nevada, like she says, I forget myself sometimes too. But out past the doorway where we are sleeping, will the white queens creep in the miracle, they don't make them anymore. So, make up, ladies. Wake up, baby. You walk into the bar like some Saturday star, stood straight on spiked heels and needles and nerves. And you're a downtown pride, fully amplified, Clyde, gin tied and aging, but well, well preserved. Remember Annie outside your bedroom window saying, come on, let's drive across to the Palisades. Keep going till we hit Reno, Nevada. I don't see Andy all that much these days. But still there are pages in back of the action stacks. We're the white queens creeping the time. It's a bad dream. We're not having any more. Man, have you seen Andy? Hey man, hey man, have you seen him around? My Andy. Hey man, have you seen him? Have you seen him? Have you seen him? Have you seen Andy around? Dressed up in our pirate best, all leathers and feathers and pearls. Andy said, look at me, man, I'm cooking these hands, good for finger up this whole world. He said, come outside. Climb out your bedroom window, shimmy down the fire escape and say goodbye. We'll come outside, and he says, I'm dressed up just like Edie, changing all the time by leopard spots, true polka dots, and say goodbye. We'll come outside. In the sun, I was high as a kite on lovely and white. Man, you could lose anyone. Hey, 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 man, have you seen Andy? I don't know where she's gone. But real love outlives teenage lust. We could get wet, makes us one. Love is like angel dust, lovely sometimes changes us, sometimes not. Have you been aching to trust or just? Have you been waking yourself with lust? Have you been making us up or just taking us home? It's a long wait at a long light. Cars frozen in flight. All the traffic stops to stare at a crosswalk in Reno, Nevada, where nothing but air and a pair of gray paper wings. Anything, man, I have got nothing to wear. We got nothing. Nothing to wear. We got nothing to wear. I think
think of you, you're so far away from me too. I swear I think of heaven. No, no, no. Hi. Thank you so much. So about, I don't know, 6 or 7 years ago when we were getting ready to release Saturday Nights and Sunday Mornings. And I kind of felt like, you know, maybe we've just been around for a while, but I feel like the press and the mainstream was just kind of sick of us. And I really wanted to talk to some different people. And I wanted to talk to like Absolute Punk, and I wanted to talk to Katie Darby Recommends, and I told them I wanted to talk to Ryan Spaulding from Ryan Smashing Life. And we did a half hour interview that turned into like a 3 hour interview. Was turning into a friendship that's been one of the best things in my life since then. We put together years of the Outlaw Roadshow, which, by the way, will continue this October in New York at Bowery Electric, the 23rd, 24th, and 25th. But I was sitting around yesterday or a couple days ago, and I suddenly thought, well, shit, Ryan should be here. So, I called him up and said, hey, you know, if you want to, you could just come to this gig. So he jumped on a train this morning and came down. He's got to go back tomorrow to go to work. But it meant a lot to me because, feels like a lot of my life in between then and now was spent with stuff we did together. The Outlaw Roadshow and Underwater Sunshine, and all inspired by, well, when you're in a band, it's a really good thing to have friends because you're gone a lot, so people that keep you tied to things. Anyways, my friend Ryan came down here tonight, and I just want to thank him because I got really interested in music again thanks to him, and I got really like out of peer group again. And you know, then we got shit hot again as a band, and we wrote a bunch of songs. You know, well, and here we are. So this is our lullaby. Thank you all so much. I've got no place to go, but there's a girl waiting for me down in Mexico. Got a bottle of tequila, a bottle of gin, and if I bring a little music, I can fit right in. And we got airplane rides and
California drowning out the window side. We got big black cars and stories how we slept with all the movie stars I made. Take a holiday in Spain, leave my wings behind me, drop my worries down the drain and fly away to somewhere new. Hop on my choo-choo, I'll be your engine driver in a bunny suit. If you dress me up in pink and white, maybe just a little fuzzy about it later tonight. And she's my angel, she's a little better than the one that used to be with me. Cause she likes to scream at me. Man, it's a miracle that she's not living up in a tree. I may take a holiday in Spain, beating my wings. Drive this little girl insane, fly away to somewhere new. Everybody's gone, they left the television screaming, the radio on and someone stole my shoes, but there's a couple of bananas and a bottle of booze and I'm, well, happy new year, baby. We could probably fix it if we clean it up all day, or we could simply pack our bags and catch a plane to Barcelona, cause this city's a drag. I did not mean this city. I may take a holiday in Spain, leave my wings behind me, flush my worries down the drain, fly away to somewhere new. Take a holiday in Spain, thank you so much. This is my friend Dan. That's my friend Jim. This is my friend Charlie. I'm Charlie's friend Adam. That's my friend Millard. This is my childhood chum Emmy. And that is my pal Dave. Thank you so much for coming out tonight and coming out all these years. Really, thank you so much.